Everybody, today I will be watching, believe it or not, part 3 of the Breaking Benjamin series thingy for Red Cold River, and then Torn in Two, and the third part is apparently, I don't know how to pronounce that, Tourniquet. Just realized now, saying it out loud for the first time, I have no idea how to say that. I'm going to watch this video. This song. I got a suggestion from Hero Brown to watch this, and he was like, oh, this is the third part. And I was like, oh my god, I wanted a third part. I still highly doubt anybody's gonna be living happily ever after like I wanted to. But I'll give it a try, okay? Oh, and again, it begins just where the other one kind of like ended. Go away, commercials. Okay, I need to watch. I'm just gonna close my eyes. I love that. Oh, come on. Like Creedence Clearwater Revival. That's a suggestion. I'm just like, happily ever after. Come on, we can do it. Oh, that's so creepy. You go, boy. Jesus, it's like his shirt is so red. Badass. I just hate it when like the evil people are just like smiling and grinning like that. I just want to punch them in the face like that. Thank you. Ew. Why did that feel like a really bad thing to get on you? Or a good thing to get on you? It's just, what's happening? Oh, it's like Linkin Park. All I can think of is Paper Cut. Where the things? I know. I have the song in my head. I can't sing it now while I have it. Hearing this. But is that as good? No, my song is rolling. What am I even talking about? The faces that came out through the wall. Jeez. So distracted. Come on! I'm just like, it gotta end good, right? Like, why? This isn't making sense if we would end badly again. I know, this fight just seemed very like, it was like, ugh! And the same as Leira, like, huh. But what's gonna happen afterwards? Isn't she dead? Or is he gonna bring her back to life? I mean, it is a very, you know, what is it called? I can't think of the word. Not paranormal, not unnatural, what is it called? Overnatural, what is it called? Sci-fi, not, but you know what I mean. It's a very unrealistic video already, but just like, oh, he's just gonna bring her back to life. Come on! Is the girl stuck on something still? I have no idea what you're singing about, I just realized. I am not focused on this song at all. Come on, you can do it. It's like, I'm just like, I'm watching a movie right now and I just want the good guy to win. It's like, oh, background music. Come on! Is that good? Oh, did hell freeze over? What's happening? It's like, are they going to heaven? Or are they going back to life? okay, well, I was gonna say they're alive, but that was the part I didn't know. I know that they ended up together, which is very nice, but did they, like, I mean, if that was hell, why did she go to hell to begin with? Or was she just in limbo until he touched her, and then they went to hell because he killed the guy who killed her, so he went to hell because of that, so he brought her with her down to hell? Or was that just some fluky, they just went there anyways? And why did Dad die? If he died and they went to, like, heaven now when they found each other? Or did they get back to life, which seems really weird, but why did the dad die? Or did the dad, like, I don't know. Maybe it's not even hell. Maybe it's not, like, a heaven or hell kind of thing. Maybe it's, like, their own kind of just story-based thing. And they were in this really bad place because they weren't together. But then they were together and it was all good. But it's not hell or heaven. But it just, I don't know. I had such expectations, because the first one was so movie-like, and then the second one was, like, so freaking good, but then it had a bad ending and I was upset, and then this one I had such high expectations. I just felt like that went by really, really fast, and nothing really happened. There were basically two scenes. He fought them and then he fought him, and it was kind of like, I just wanted something more. It was really cool though, really freaking well made and really, really good. So much more amazing than a lot of the videos out there these days. And the song was amazing. I have, like, no idea what he was singing about because it was so focused on the video and so focused on them, like, finally getting back together. So I'm gonna have to listen to that again, and I will want to, because it was an amazing song, then vocals, everything. And yeah, thank you so much for telling me that it was a third part. Thank you so much. And that's it. Click any of these videos if you want to watch any other videos. Click right here if you want to subscribe to this random channel. And I will see you in the next random video. Bye!